Hi, my name's Alan and had my knee replaced at Furness General Hospital in April 2012. Yeah, before I had my knee replaced, I was under the doctor for painkillers and I also had, I think it was about 2.5 months physiotherapy, which did help, but it didn't alleviate the pain that was there and that, and that's why he sent me for the knee replacement. The most difficult that I found the first week was getting in and out of bed by myself. There was no way I could do it, but I had assistance from my wife. And the other part that I found was stairs. After about a week, it was a lot better. Well, after the operation, I wouldn't say that it was a shock, because I was told before I had the operation that there was a possibility of DVT, and a week after I came home, I actually got a DVT, which was dealt with Furness General Hospital the same day, and everything was fine after that. The initial 2 weeks, the pain was there, but as I say, with the medication, I would say start of the third week, it improved immensely. And after 4 weeks, there wasn't much pain there at all. If you do what the hospital physiotherapists tell you to do, you get more benefit straight away. Before my operation, I could kneel on my knee, but it was very painful. Since the operation, as they told me before I had the operation, it is a bit difficult to kneel on it, because it's just a strange sensation. Now, whether people get over that sensation or not, well, it's just a sensation that I don't like, and I avoid really kneeling on it, like, you know. Yeah, since my surgery, it's been absolutely great. I can do everything that I used to do before I had it, before I started having the problems with it. And as I said, the only thing is the kneeling, but that is not a problem, not at all. It's been absolutely fantastic, I must admit. And if I needed the other one doing, I wouldn't hesitate.